for some more gauntlet.
Absolutely.
I'm sure this is just a random, but I'm going to.
And land on Necromancer, probably.
I'm going Warrior.
Alright, then I'll try Wizard with mouse and keyboard.
Nice. That might be difficult. All right, let's get her done. Oh, not doing too good already.
Let's take a sec to learn these controls. Oh, that's a keyboard, but not too bad.
Maybe Valkyrie would have been better off in this one. I already got a heal again. God damn it.
Alright, well, I finally figured out what my elements are. It's shift, space, and right click.
Ew.
That's a lot.
Wave one complete.
See if the food comes back or.
It does not.
Oh, and the spawner shoots globes of death at us.
I'm dead. You got this, bro. I guess I can revive.
Oh, yeah, a couple. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I died as I got my lightning shield out.
Rip. that's a bit much.
Yeah, maybe I'll go with something I can actually use.
Yeah, I think I'm... And try Valkyrie with her lightning shield.
I got the mortar bow.
I destroyed the food.
Oh no. That was considerably smoother.
Yeah.
The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
Alright, going for a second spawner. Oh man, don't know what I was doing.
Keep that, stay alive for at least a while longer.
coming.
That's funny, is that?
Valkyrie, you are about to die.
Yes, I agree.
Yes.
The Valkyrie's done for. I died.
We have one more skull coin.
Hey, fire is back.
We got food back? Give us food.
Not yet, no.
Come on. Food.
Oh, on five.
My comrades have fallen.
I dropped my bomb instead of dashing. Oh, I can come back though.
Yep, it's me. I'm back.
We got this. We got this.
Yeah, let's get rid of this gargoyle or imp, maybe.
Why is that green smoke up here? What is that mean?
I don't know. But probably not good things. Oh no.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, poison. Rip.
Wanna try that trusty old warrior spin three or
vacuum? Yeah.
Yeah.
Vacuum mage. Oh no. Wow, I already died.
From the plane between planes. Yeah, he got hurt quite a bit.
Oh, I have the wrong thing installed. I grabbed the wrong book. This isn't going to be good. Let's just restart.
Yeah. Back to Coliseum. I'm actually gonna switch back to controller real quick. Did it kick you from there?
Yep. Sure did.
So I wonder if it's hosted from me directly. Probably.
Yes.
Manifest hunger would probably be really good here, but I don't have it.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a lot more effective. Oh, I thought I was you. Whoops.
You stole one and then you killed one.
You know, it's really hard to use this big axe in a...
Well, I just killed one too, so yeah. I'm just as awesome.
You were just trying to reheat it. I understand.
Yeah. Who likes cold chicken?
Exactly.
Weirdos.
Plan. Oh shit.
Yeah, sorry, I was kind of like blocked off.
Yeah, okay. I'll wait till they get a bit more clumped up and then I can defend the
fire. Let's see if he can stay alive this time.
Probably not, no. I don't tend to stay alive much.
Well, I died too.
Oh, we already had one back. Nice. Oh, I'm gonna die here though, I think.
Oh god.
Okay, we have certain amounts of revive. Oh! Okay.
Yay!
Oh, okay. I'm gonna grab it.
I think it's up top? No. Just a whole bunch of guys. Okay. Oh shit. Yeah.
My stomach rumbles.
Still alive.
Warrior, you are about to die.
Oh, thanks for the info.
I'm up though.
The brutish warrior.
Oh shit. Spawned on a pool and got
locked in. Oh no. Yeah, okay.
I believe in you.
Nope.
Pretty tough.
Yeah. Hey, you wanna do campaign?
Sure. We do the Sea of Darkness? I don't remember.
No. I might have. I think I did the one we left off on, but I don't know if I completed it because I think the boss is there. Or the boss is the next one.
Yeah, I don't think I finished the Sea of Darkness, so. It's. Wait, so there's not a boss on this one? On the Sea of Darkness? Or is it just on the side route, right? We can just skip it for now. Because it's on the side.
I need invite.
Oh, whoops.
Welcome.
Alright, who do I want to play? I am going to go out. Elf. I'm gonna try the root bow. See how that is. My aiming so good, I sniped that turkey from across the room. Go for it.
Okay. Actually, not this. Even death will stop me from having my... I want the guy to explode here. There we go.
We're almost. Alright.
I don't remember whose gold was which one, but.
It doesn't matter.
Keep me in the fight.
Something down here, someone.
Death.
Nobody likes you.
What's my potion in this? By default?
Big swipe, I think.
Shield stronger than death.
Yeah, I'd like to see you test that out. Just sit there and see if you can block his swipe.
Maybe reflect it and kill him. I think that'd be reasonable. Oh, that makes sense. I guess I can't block with my shield when I throw it.
Really?
Yeah.
That doesn't make sense at all. Chase the Valkyrie. Oh, chase the Valkyrie.
Got the PayPal transfer.
It was you. Look at that. Man, yeah, how about that? That's for paying death. Finally, for the first time ever, I'm the greatest hero.
Oh, yeah, throne room.
Yeah. So he's hard.
And you said range.
I don't know. I don't know how his mechanics fully work. I just know when I tried it, I couldn't do anything.
Is it immediately him, or do we have to go through?
It's immediately him.
Alright. Then we can just try whatever and impressive change pretty easily.
The halls of the Sun King's tomb.
Nice. I didn't expect you to come this far, but I have high hopes for you now. Oh, I probably should have given you the potion.
Oh well. Okay. I think we both need to stand on these two circle things to make it move. I just don't know if there's a pattern. I wasn't alive long enough to notice if there was a pattern or something. But these make things move. And now he must be destroyed.
Oh yeah, it might be a thing where we don't even... Oh shit. That was the wrong spell. I saw interesting things out there. Oh no. Wait, how many skull coins do we get?
I think three, so you might as well use one.
Yeah.
Because I've died once. Yeah, so...
That twice there already.
Must be a pattern or something.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
I don't know.
The part where I'm at right now needs to be up to this part. So, hold on. Does it stop somewhere when it goes back? I'm just gonna watch it for a sec. I mean, it matches up already how it is.
Yeah.
Or one over looks good. Probably have to rotate it like three full
times. Oh, did you die again?
Yeah, just... Boy, by... Maybe. Only one of us need to be on it, though.
I don't know what the deal is.
Oh, I wanted to change character.
Let's try it again. I should be able to take the summoning things out pretty quick.
Yeah, that set us pretty quick.
This one could be worth a lot.
The ghost down on the or yeah.
I'm gonna try to skip them off.
Aaron keeps, oh, there we go.
I'm
busy.
Yeah. Oh, it's up now. We got a hammer heart.
Oh, heart. Okay, 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 okay. Yeah.
That's not too
cool. Oh, damn it, I missed the other one. Okay.
Oh shit, he's on you. I'll try to keep him. Oh, he's dropping rocks. Or something.
And another one goes down.
Oh, you gotta.
Any second now? There we go. Oh, fucker.
Ha! The elf is back.
The gas is better, so just ice it. Alright, well, we know what to do now. Is it on you, though? We gotta get rid of the spawn before we get in. Oh shit. There we go. Oh, he's on you. Shit.
Keep that up and lose.
Oh, great. Have chain lightning. Could just be spamming that. Probably one or two more. He seems upset.
All I ask for is his heart.
Oh, we got a skull coin. Oh, I think if we run out of skull coins, he might just summon a new wave or something. I don't know.
Elf is back.
We somehow had like three reses in a very short time. First try.
Must be destroyed.
He really doesn't like me.
Here it comes. Booyah! Very nice.
Oh, okay. Wouldn't it be funny if I got squished by him?
The first shard of Tirfing.
Mwahaha.
The other shards are almost within
my I couldn't pick it up.
Such power.
Maybe there's like a couple second delay before his pickupable or something. What's that? I don't know.
Oh, nothing.
Alright, no, it's your game. You're hosting, so it probably counts towards your story.
Oh, that makes sense, yeah. I'm the greediest.
Greedy.
Uh-oh, dragons. Spooky.
Cool.
Edrich's Mystic Sphere. Ooh. Oh, replaces lightning, fire, or ice.
Valkyrie.
This one. Gonna try her new shield.
The demon school looks pretty cool. I think I'll buy that next. It's a little fun.
The demon all oh yeah. It's pretty cool. I think that's my favorite. Decorated with the bones of
Will you be joining them soon?
Yeah, that's my favorite of them.
Well, at least they're not as dry and dead.
Because I mean the
let's hope for something living to fight down here.
The vortex is useful, but it's not very fun.
Yeah. Well, it's not just chain lightning. Oh, it literally just doesn't do anything. There's no shootable stuff. There's guys at the other direction too.
You have a key?
Yep.
Okay, let's go then.
Oh, I didn't see a key door.
Wizard. You're such a clever wizard.
I think I'll hold on to this.
I pushed the wrong button.
Yes. Yes, move it for me, peasant. Perfect.
Ooh. Ow.
What a thought. Keeps getting in my way. There we go.
That's what I think of your feeble attempts, Morat.
Hi, crown. And shove.
Oh.
Can't shove you off. Yeah.
Okay.
Wait, was there an up?
Yeah. There's an up and a left. These orcs are tougher than the monsters we've faced. Oh, there's explosives. Let's lure them over to the explosives. Eventually. Huh. Ah. Oh, I didn't do that much damage. Oh, is that all of them? Usually they respawn.
Oh, let's go do the down first. That looks like it continues.
Yeah, there's a key.
Or is it just wrapped around here?
Yeah, Don't kill my... use the key on that door.
This could come in handy.
Oh. Yeah, there's a lot of food here.
This seems valuable.
Okay, I just wanted to see if I could go through them. The answer is the blade, yes.
Take it easy. We need to not destroy food here.
Be careful with the lightning because it likes to... stairs. Can we go up?
The food?
Yeah, it likes to attack the food. Oh, wow.
The illusion of choice.
Ooh, there must be some stuff we can blow up.
I think I'll hold on.
The explosives, yes. Oh, I think there's a respawn.
Oh, I wonder if there's like a wall or something to blow up.
Shh, peasant. Oh. Ow.
Good job.
Oh, that's like a very crooked fingers. Oh, there. Straps around from there. Left. I think that just goes back to where we were. Oh no.
Yeah, it does, but there's stuff. This is where we came from? No.
No, just to the left is where we came from. Nom 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 nom.
Laps.
Yeah, take that.
Screwed.
We probably missed a ton of gold and stuff, but...
yeah. Whatever. The greatest hero.
Uh-huh. That's what it says.
Yeah.
Well, thank you. See. Sure you had to play elf.
Now to save up for really good stuff.
This could come in handy.
Impressive. Oops. They are turkey-seeking arrows.
Yeah, like, they are. They were made for the one purpose of seeking turkeys.
dragged those guys into the thingy. He got mad at it and just basically died.
Got to take out that summoning stone. I think I'll hold on to this. This could come in handy. A Valkyrie's aim is true.
Yeah. Not an elf's aim for turkey.
What? There were no turkeys on this level.
Nothing will stand the way of vengeance.
Ooh. Money, 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 money. Nice.
No! Totally could have just like rolled and taken it. Oh, I like that floor.
You still lose even though.
Oh, you're the greediest hero?
The greatest.
No, that clearly says greediest.
On my screen it says greatest, and I mean since I'm hosting it, it must be that. You know.
I think you need better glasses.
Probably.
Hey, you gonna get Dark Tide?
I don't know what that is.
It's Warhammer 40K, but in the Stella Vermintide.
Oh. Maybe, yeah. I'll check it out. Is it out now or about to come out?
Coming out in September. There's gotta be a purpose for them, like blowing up a wall or something.
Somewhere. Run around with it. Oh, never mind. Maybe it's just to blow up the spiders.
Maybe.
Oh, there's spawners. Okay.
Those are spiderling spawners. Oh, you stole my gold?
Back in the fight with
I didn't want to. I thought I could squeeze through here, but I picked it up. So.
Stole all my gold. All of
like
it.
50 you picked up.
And then you but steal the rest.
Yeah. Guess what?
Through a remarkable feat of marksmanship, Elf shot the food.
There's so much turkey.
Yeah. You're the one complaining about needing to conserve them too. About three.
Take the turkey.
You want to push the blocks and I'll just kite them around. Maybe die.
Ooh, shiny.
Hold on. There's gonna move.
There's two keys up, so I should always get that. Go down, then we've made it. Or I think it might be better to go down here.
Oops.
Okay.
Oh.
There's probably enough keys that it doesn't actually matter what we do.
But the point is, there's possibly more doors. And if you don't do it correctly, you'll be, like, keyed out.
Yeah. Well, we need the one to the right here, because one key for two keys, those.
Okay. Get out of there before we waste keys.
We're gonna be one short. Decisions. I feel like left.
Should we go left? Yeah.
Oh. Oh. Build a bridge down there. Oh, it's just a little.
What did that food ever do to you?
And this is where all the extra keys come in. We can do all of them.
Is it just those two? No, there's more over here. We need three to get a skull cone up there.
Oops. My bad.
Oh.
It's only skull coin. Well, I guess we might as well open these two.
Yeah, skull coins really don't matter much in campaign mode.
There you go, peasant. Push. Oh. Okay, less blocks up there. Makes less sense. Leveled layout of this place is pretty decent. Oh, hello, boss.
Treasure.
I died.
Welcome back, Valkyrie.
Oopa.
What did you do? An ass. Oh, I was hungry.
Too bad. That's what you get for skipping lunch.
Interesting. Greatest hero.
Yeah, that's what I was saying before.
You're making good progress.
Yeah, I played with Necron the other day. Or Necron, the Necromancer.
Darkness.
Yeah.
And they're like giant hammer boys.
Oh.
Like it summons a spirit and it just bashes with a giant hammer. Like, that's not very necromancery.
I wish there was an egg counter.
There is most definitely an achievement for that.
Well, that actually gonna help me.
This has some interesting properties.
The dude.
Yeah.
There's no exit this way. I love mazes. It's not really that bad, but
it's just difficult because it's so dark. Wait, how did I heal a bunch there? I must have picked up a... Just breakable terrain. No.
Elf.
Look. Warrior.
I'll buy something. Seems elfy.
You already attack fast, why not attack faster?
And spiders. Well, this is turning out to be quite the picnic.
Realize you break potions too when you hit them.
Yeah.
See how it is.
I left one for you. What the fuck happened?
There's six spiders jumping on me.
Hey, welcome back, Thor.
Oh yeah, my 20 gold.
Okay, I'll let you catch up.
You can also try to catch up in kills if you want.
Hey man, I took out a bunch of those big guys with my purple arrow, okay?
Uh-huh, sure.
You still got more gold than me.
Got it pretty much the entire last room there. The nest. Oh, big spider.
Wait, I'm down.
Big spooter.
I don't like this. Oh god.
A lot of achievements to this, though. There's no end to them. Oh, two queens. Okay. Ah, goddammit.
Oh, and they make more spawn pods.
Okay, yeah, we gotta get rid of them. Oh, that's like a big spawn pod, too. To
Thank you. I see how it is.
What?
Hold on, I want to just farm some kills real quick, you know.
Where are you going on the boat? They're looking for me. That's the deal with that.
Daddy's recording.
You know, those boots would probably have been really good there.
I know,
pick up all the loot.
Inside.
Of course, I grabbed the potion at the end.
Okay, I'm sure some of it gets converted into nothing. Alright, that was easy.
Wasn't too bad.